Welcome back to my channel, it's me, Aira. And today, meron tayong bagong video. Ito yung aking one brand makeup look sa aking Maybelline na brand. So, ito yung aking finished look. These products were not sponsored, nor they sent to me this product. All of them I bought with my own money. So, hindi nila ito pinadala sa akin or hindi nila ako binayaran para mag-review o gumawa ng one brand makeup look para sa brand ng Maybelline. So, gumawa ako medyo ng hindi na browns, medyo black naman ang ginawa ko para medyo maiba naman tayo. Now, most of the products here, first impression review ko na din sa inyo. I only have two products na ginagamit ko na for a very long time. But aside from those two products, the rest, bago na siya. So, yeah, without further ado, let's get started. First thing that I apply on my face, it's the MAC PORELESS Fit Me Foundation. So, I'm in the shade 128 Warm Nude. So it claims to be it mattifies and refines the pores. The downside is you don't have any pump with this foundation. The MAC PORELESS have so many varieties of shades that you can choose from lightest to darkest. And they have 40 shades, so makikita at makukuha ninyo kung ano yung best na shade for you. All I can say with this foundation is, if you apply it only for one layer, hindi siya maganda yung effect niya for me, kasi hindi siya nakaka-cover ng mga dark spots sa skin nyo, kasi nga, in my opinion, hindi siya full coverage, more on a light to medium coverage. Yeah, I like this foundation. Hindi siya ganun ka long lasting, and I don't think they are more matte. Medyo may pagka ano siya eh. Hindi naman super duper matte, medyo may pagka dewy siya ng konti. Pero it's okay naman kasi pag super matte naman magiging dead naman yung skin mo, 'di ba? So ito, I really like this foundation. And same kanya content, 1 fluid ounce. So this Maybelline concealer, they have 3 shades, yung light, medium, and the darkest shade. Now, I have the medium one, but I prefer the lightest, yung mas lighter color. Kasi when I applied it on my under eyes, parang same color lang siya sa aking skin tone, or medyo pa nga darker pa nga siya eh. But, kasi mas gusto ko yung lightest kasi it brightens my under eye. Pero, inuubos ko na lang siya because I already have the backup, yung kanilang much lightest shade with this concealer. So for the brows, I use the Fashion Brow Duo Shaper for fuller natural brows in the shade Natural Brown. So ito yung kay Lisa Soberano. Sabi ni Lisa Soberano, it makes my brows look even more naturally beautiful. According to her, naturally beautiful daw pag gumamit ka daw nito. It is a duo shaper, pang eyebrow shaper nyo. So yung one side niya, ito yung pencil. So, twistable siya. And it claims to be the shape, pang shape daw to for your eyes, brows with wax pencil ends. So, it's more of a wax pencil ends. What you do is you kind of, you know, apply it para i-shape nyo lang daw sa inyong brows. And then, the next thing you will do after shaping it is gagamit daw kayo nitong blend naturally with brow powder. Ayan. So, when you apply them on your skin, ganyan lang siya. So, apply mo lang siya, i-shake mo lang siya yung first, yung pencil, and then i-apply mo na siya for, you know, brows. Now, I'm not actually liking this product. I'm more of a pencil type. Kasi ito yung pencil, ito parang wax type eh. So, yeah, if you wanna try it, you're gonna try it. Pero ako, for me, no need to try it because hindi siya ganun ka-wow for me. Hindi siya ganun ka-wow for me. So, the next thing that I did is for my eyes. So, for this looks on my eyes, I actually did more of a darker shades of color. So, I have the Rock Nudes by Maybelline palette. So, they have 3 palettes. Yung notch, yung kanilang champagne, and then the browns, and then this one. Now, this one, I have a love and hate relationship with this palette. So it comes with this stupid brush. Stupid, pero ginamit ko pa din yung itong area na to dito. So they have 12 shades of color. So according to them, you get to have 13 looks in one palette. So you get the swatches and then, you know, makeup looks if you go to their websites. These are combinations of a shimmery and matte color shades, but they don't have any transition brown color. So what I did is just I used the contour stick to apply on my eyelids para magkaroon lang ng transition shade yung aking eyes. So with this powder, I first thing that I actually use here, ito, this color here, yung area ng may transition shade, parang pang blend lang siya, parang may shadow lang. And sa aking outer and inner corner, tapos ano lang, after applying them from outer and inner corner, I kinda, you know, meet them sa may taas, pero leaving the middle area lang, na walang color nito. So sa middle area ang ginamit ko itong champagne color here. This one with my finger sa gitna lang siya inapply ko sa gitna. This I apply this color here for my brows. Okay, so for the eyeliner, you know how much I love my Dali Week and my K Palette pencil eyeliner. And when it comes to eyeliner, I'm not very good on applying them, especially pag wing. Kaya more on pencil eyeliner ako. Yung pencil type, hindi naman yung pencil, ano matawag dun? Yung felt tip na pencil. So this one, it's the HYPERLINK Liquid Liner by Maybelline. Ganito yung itsura niya. Actually, if you are very good on applying your eyeliner, I suggest buying them because they are super black and ang ganda niyang i-apply. However, if you are not very good at magaling lang kayo sa pencil, mag-stick na lang kayo sa pencil kasi this one is actually more on people who knows how to wing their lines. And what I noticed in this kind of liquid liner is don't apply them paslant. Huwag nyo siyang i-apply na paslant kasi ang tendency, sobrang black nito, sobrang liquidy, at masisira yung paglaline ninyo. So what I usually do, pag ganito yung paglaline, pa-point, dun lang sa area na mayroong patusok, yun yung ginagamit ko. Kasi pagka in-slant mo siya, super wet ng consistency niya, tapos mag-ano siya, mag-smudge siya sa lower area ninyo. So to finish up my, ano, the look on my eyes, this one, my love for today, ang aking bagong mascarang favorite. And this is the Maybelline Falsies Push-Up Drama. This one. It's really popular daw in New York or in the US. So it is 459 pesos. Medyo mahal nga lang siya pero best. Maganda talaga siya. Now, akala ko dual siya. Merong maliit, may makapal. Pero hindi, isa lang talaga siya. The good thing about this mascara is hindi siya super clumpy. Yung kanyang bristles, pag in-apply nyo, yung kanyang wand, hindi super clumpy. Kasi yung mostly mascara, sobrang kakapal kapag tinanggal mo, sinapply mo, nag-smudge siya kaagad. No. Best, hindi. At pag in-apply mo siya sa inyong falsies, grabe, it lengthens, it volumizes. Pinupush up talaga niya, word ka niya, push up drama. Pinupush up talaga niya yung lash ninyo. Kaya, I highly, highly recommend this. It doesn't smudge my, ano, my under eyes kapag ka, ano, kasi di ba usually yung ibang mascara, pag in-apply mo sa inyong mata, biglang nagkakaroon na kagad kayo ng black-black sa baba. No, 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 best, hindi. So, I really like this mascara. And of course, hindi naman siya nakalagay na waterproof. Let's check. Oh, it claims to be waterproof. So, yeah. Alam niyo na ang problema sa mga waterproof mascara. So, yeah. And then lastly, of course, sa Fit Me line, it's the Matte Poreless Normal to Oily Powder. So, ito siya. This is how it looks like. And the packaging itself, it's super maganda. This one, I'm in the shade 130 Buff Beige. And I really like this one because meron siyang mirror sa loob and then, of course, sponge that I don't usually use. So super creamy niya at hindi siya, alam niyo yon yung powdery na kumakalat kapag inapply niyo ng brush. No, hindi siya ganun. Unlike yung Infallible, this one, unlike this Infallible ng L'Oreal, so super nag-ano siya, super nagkakalat yung kanyang mga powder. So I really like this. I applied it all over my face and wow, super. I highly recommend this to you guys. And of course, I have last three products. The first one is the next one is the V Face Duo Stick by Maybelline. So you have a highlighter and of course for contour. So ito yung kanyang pang contour shade. Now they have three colors. This one daw, it's para to sa mga Filipina. Yun daw yung mga highly recommended lang color para sa mga Filipina. So I have actually three swatches here. This one, ito yung kay Maybelline, which very ano siya eh, very orangey na hindi ko gusto kasi nagmumukhang madumi sa eyes. Ayan yung kay Maybelline. This one, it's the NYX Wonder Stick. And then, ito yung pinaka-favorite ko. Itong pinaka-gusto ko pag, when it comes to a stick contour, yung ganitong color. This one is from Bula. Well, this V-shape, maganda naman siya. But, you know, you have to get your exact color. Kasi kung medium ang kukunin nyo, very orangey siya. So for me, pag nag-a-apply ako, nagmumukhang pangit sa skin ko, nagmumukhang dumi. Diba? I don't know if you can tell, pero parang ganun yung tingin ko sa kanya. Tapos, it has also yung highlighter niya, which is, you know, the usual highlighter. Wala naman siyang ganun ano. Ito lang siya. Ayan. And it is 499 pesos. Medyo mahal siya. So, ayan. Ang kanilang V-shape, V-face duo stick. And then of course, second to the last, it's the Master Strobing Cream. Yung kanilang high illuminating cream in the shade pink. So, wala na tayong maswatchan. Nakaman. And of course, to finish up the look, I just used the Maybelline matte. I think it's the name, the matte Mesmerizing Magenta in 680 na lipstick. So, parang ganito lang siya. Very, parang dark fuchsia lang na color. Gusto ko lang magkaroon ng ganitong... I really don't know kung anong name nitong line na to. So, those are the products that I actually use from Maybelline. At kung mapapansin nyo, I don't have the blush because I totally forgot to buy a blush. Kaya wala akong blush. So, I only apply, you know, my Marc Jacobs blush sa aking cheeks. And then, yeah. So these are the finished look. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video for more One Brand Makeup tutorials. And of course, we'll see you again next time. Bye!